So, before summer review, I'd like to ask you to subscribe and like the video. Now, this week's episode, it seemed like a girl named Canada, seemed like she is good at making poison. So, she tell Kurosensei, go walk straight up to him, seriously walk straight up to him, and saying, Kurosensei, would you try this poison? She was telling him to try this poison, so Kuro tried the poison first. First poison, when he's trying now, he kind of, with the first, his first something he changed, you know, kind of remind me of Soul Eater. I don't know why, but it kind of remind me of Soul Eater. Then the next one, he changed into a demon-like wing, or angel with wings. Then he changed up to a white something. So now, it seemed like he was helping a girl out to create more poison. So, he gave her a lesson to create a more toxic poison that to try out on him. He tell her not to try it out on humans, because that's dangerous for human, but not for him. So, When she comes the next day to bring the poison that he showed her to Bill, it seemed like the toxin actually make him evolve. So she was saying that he tricked her. So he was telling her that until you're trying to assassinate someone, you don't tell them straightforward that you wanted to assassinate them. So this is a lesson for her. So it seemed like they're supposed to go down at the hill because there was an assembly. So when they go down on the hill now, it seemed like they have to go through snake and all other things. When they reached down, they were so tired that even Big Sensei was tired too. So when they went to the assembly now, everybody was laughing because there was the E-class, the N-class. So it seemed like Karasumura come in, then the girls them were saying that, come on. It was in E-class, it was the E-class teacher, because they were saying that every guy and teacher in the rest of the class then, was ugly, but Karasumura Sensei was cool, was hot. Now, Bitch Sensei was coming with hotness, and it seemed like the guy in there was jealous too. So because of that now, the assembly was going on, then they was asking this president if they could have get, our vice president, if they could have get something there. If they could have get a paper, but he was saying that the paper was finished because there was in class, he didn't want to give him paper. So Kurosensei was take the paper and give them. Now everybody was laughing from E class, and see like some guy who used to know Nagasu was picking on him. I was talking about kill this killer. So Nagasu just used his bloodlust, and they was afraid of him. So you see like the principal of the school now was saying that A class or the rest of the class is walking away from the N class. That's not gonna happen in my school. That's what we were saying. So this was an enjoyable chapter. This was an enjoyable episode. Subscribe, like the video. Thank you for watching. Hope to see you again.